I'm Robbie Myers, the Scuba Lab Director. We tested the Shearwater Peregrine, offering divers super simple operation and a high visibility color display. It was our best buy for dive computers over $450. We tested dive computers at the University of Southern California Hyperbaric Chamber on Catalina Island. We also tested computers in the field at Blue Grotto Dive Resort in Central Florida. We put computers through a series of simulated dives to gauge the performance of their decompression algorithms. We evaluated how easy computers were to set up and use, how well we could see their screens in different conditions, and how well they presented important data during our dives. The Peregrine's 2.2-inch display leaves plenty of room for large characters and allows important data to be prominently displayed for easy reading at a glance. This helped the computer take very good scores for its display, as well as ease of reading at the surface and underwater. It also garnered tester comments such as, "Nice design, important stuff is obvious," and "Well laid out, with important info front and center." Although there is no digital compass, alternate screens provide a suite of data and can even be customized with user-selected data fields. Users can also customize the color of the menu and displays. Logical and easy to grasp, the computer's two-button interface ties the top score for intuitive operation and includes helpful on-screen prompts that make operation a no-brainer for divers of all experience levels. Super simple operation is how one tester described it. Divers also like the computer's use of haptic feedback to call attention to alerts, which must be confirmed by the user before disappearing. Weighing about 6 ounces, the computer is heavy, but its low profile helped it take a very good score for ergonomics. A bit heavy, but not bad for the package and readability, one diver noted. With very good scores across the board, the Peregrine was a favorite among testers. It is our best buy for dive computers over $450.